to Brodin. Faber off the bench, called for it. And now he'll dash in to the net. The poke check rebounds. Scores. It's planted. It is Marco Rossi with his first National Hockey League goal.
And look at that reaction for teammates. They know what it was like in game one to get one and then have it taken away. You know, one of the things with Samsonov that's been really worked on a lot is just trying to control rebounds.